How's it going? Here I am. It's the chat. It's the stream. It's the cats that run around. Hello, Ethel. How's it going? You're here. Hello, Eva. How's it going? You're here. How's everybody doing this week? How's everybody doing tonight? I'm still trying to get all my little winders to do right. Yes. Can everybody hear me? Looks like everybody can hear me. My cats are chasing each other around right now. I am, as far as hosting goes, flying solo tonight. Jonathan cannot make it tonight. He is a busy guy, so he can't always make it to the stream, but we're always happy to have him here when he can come. But when he can't, just can't do it. I'm just doing some sketches here. It's kind of hot in here tonight, but whatever. What am I talking about? I'm just like gonna start complaining. I guess so. I'm trying to do some Raleigh rhythms on Winona Ryder's face. That's what I'm doing off camera right now. So we're going to continue to do the sculpt tonight. We're going to continue to do the sculpt tonight for Veronica from Heather's. And yeah, it's going to be fun. I worked on it a little bit this week. And so we're going to keep going on that. I also disabled how many people are watching, so I can't see how many people are watching anymore. I'm going to assume it's thousands of people. Hundreds of thousands of people. Man, my camera's shaky as shit, isn't it? I guess I can't do anything about that right now. Whatever. Allergies? Yeah, I woke up earlier this week with allergies. And it was kind of weird. I was like, what's happening to my face? And then I realized, like, oh yeah, allergies. So that's been happening to me too. There's like a layer of pollen on my car every day. So that's pretty awesome. So anyway, we're going to keep going on this painting this week. Hopefully we'll finish the sculpt tonight and start on the painting part. Hopefully I don't sweat to death. I might sweat almost to death, but maybe not all the way to death. As always, if you're here, say hi in the chat. Otherwise, we don't know you're here. But thanks for being here anyway. Even if you don't want to say hi in the chat, you don't have to. It would just be nice to meet you. So all right, I'm going to switch over to this deal. I'm drawing over Winona Ryder's face right now. I don't know how much I'm learning from it. I don't really care about getting it exactly right. I just want to get like a likeness. I mean, really to get it exactly right would take too long. I'm just not willing to do it at the moment. But I'm trying to get, just tracing over her face a couple times to just try to get some of the rhythms of the face. Her eyes are pretty far apart compared to most people's eyes. And she's got pretty wide glabella. So I'm going to do that in the sculpt. I haven't done the Raleigh method in so long. Kind of forget what a lot of these rhythms are. There's like rhythms of the face that you can kind of pick out of every face. And I don't know how much I'm doing it for real right now, but there's this, and then there's this. Anyway, we're going to get back to the sculpting part. Let's see. This is where I'm at. Obviously, it's pretty stylized. So I'm just going to be sculpting on this. And I will check in on the chat. Keep an eye on the chat. Let's see. You're back. Where did you go? I swear, my cats are going nuts, man. You know what, I'm going to duplicate this because I'm afraid to mess it up. So I'll just duplicate it to alleviate my fear of messing it up. Where'd you go, Ethel? You're back, but I don't know where you went. So she's got, even when she was young, she had like these deals. This happens when you get older to everybody, but She's had them her whole life. It's what makes her eyes so cool. She's got like... This part of her eye does this. It's curved, but then this is like a nice... It's like a corner. Boom, 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 boom. Twitch was blinking. All right, well, let me know if it keeps giving you problems. Or if both of you guys are having trouble, there's not really a ton I can do, but I would like to know. She looks really innocent, like she's going to cry right now, but I think it's going to work that I started out like this and then give her... some attitude. So I think we'll do like the face. I think her head's a little weird. I think we'll do the face, like get it kind of far or as far as, I don't know, as far as I want really. And then do the bow, because I'm going to give her a bow. And then do the expression. And then take her into Photoshop and then paint it the rest of the way. Got some ideas for this one. I've been thinking about this one a lot. What up, David? How's it going, man? Are you cutting concrete? Or am I going to keep you company while you're... ripping concrete up? Or did you decide not to do that tonight? Because I don't blame you. It's kind of hot today. Here it is. I went for a walk earlier and I was sweating. Waiting on Steph's dad, gotcha. Well, we're just sculpting ahead here, trying to get it to look like Winona Ryder as a teenager. Or at least enough to where the rest of the clues will be like, oh yeah, that's Winona Ryder. And it's really just something that you can't do. I can't do quickly, so just gotta take my time. And sculpting a lot of heads this week, by the way. You know what? This is like okay for if I was doing realistic, but it feels a little bit much for her chin sticking out too much too. I'll fix that. Yowza, I need to redefine this. Edward Scissorhands, Winona, yeah. Winona Ryder, man. Edward Scissorhands, Winona Ryder, definitely had a crush on her. Definitely. Let's see, this is the ears right here. I don't know how much this will matter, but it's bothering me. It matters. It always matters. It all matters. Ugh. Am I about to F this whole thing up or what? You know what? Let's see, where's your neck start? Starts like right up underneath the nose a little bit. Is that a question you ask yourself every day? Where does your neck start? I think her chin is kind of sticking out too much, but or the bottom part of her head. Yours starts on the hump. Got ya. Winona Ryder's got kind of crazy eyes in some of these. I'm trying to get like a three-quarter shot. So like this, she's always smiling though. I want to get a resting face, three-quarter shot. Youngest pictures of Winona Ryder. Yeah, I've got some pictures. I've got pretty young pictures of Winona Ryder. I've got a lot of reference pictures. I don't know that any more would help me, to be honest. Maybe I should get another couple. See, I just took 20 years off of her by putting a little more fullness in the cheeks. I think it's starting to at least look a little bit like her. Enough to make her pass. Especially when you put a cigarette hanging out of her mouth like this. And especially when you make her eyes squinty. Oops. Like this. Yeah, I'm trying my hardest not to get all caught up in making it try to look exactly like her, because maybe if you've been doing portraits every day of your life for 30 years, you can do a fast portrait of somebody, but it's hard, you know. It's one of those things where it's like you can get kind of a likeness in maybe a shorter period of time, but to get like an exact likeness, it takes hours and 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 hours. And it's just like, you know, it's not really worth it for what we're doing. Because, like I said, once I put the bow in her hair and have the cigarette hanging out of her mouth and make her face dirty, anybody who knows that movie will know what it is, you know? I was going to wait to give her the expression, but also, I'm going to be doing a lot of this with painting, too, so it really doesn't have to be perfect in here. I got a cat attacking me. Upper lip. Yep, I'm getting there. Just doing it a little bit at a time. Just slowly but surely working it toward making it look more and more like her. I think I kind of need to fix the chin. I need to fix the where the chin sits. Let me look at a... bridge of nose thick. Like I said, I'm just going to be working on it slowly but surely. I have noticed that her bridge of her nose is thick. Slowly but surely, just working on it. I've made the bridge of her nose pretty thick. So, it's getting there. I've got a cat trying his best to end the stream early. I guess it's because it's getting warm. These cats are losing their minds in here, man. Yeah, when I do stuff like this, I usually work my way around it. Just work it, keep going around and round and round. And at some point of working on it, it'll just maybe start coming together, you know? Her eyes are also gigantic, but I know that. Let's not discount the hair, because when I give her hair, it'll probably. Let's look up her hair in the Probably shouldn't be starting on it this early. Perfect. So I'm just gonna get a picture of this bow, this red bow. Oh no, went away. Let's see, let me look for a picture of a red bow. Looked up red hair bow heathers. This is it. Let's see, how could I make this? I think I'm just going to do... Oops. Why, no matter what I do, is this 50,000? Made a hair bow. I guess I'm being kind of quiet tonight, guys. Sorry, I'm kind of lost in thought. Tell me a story. Somebody tell me a story. Keep our minds off of... all this other stuff. I guess this is kind of a ribbon tied like this. I don't know how bows are. Teach got on allocation from works. I don't know what that means. Ignore it? Okay, I'll ignore it. Is it okay that it's there? I think I can delete it. Actually, don't ask me to do that because I don't know how to do that at the moment. I got that a little bit work done on that. So now I'm gonna hide it again. Cause I needed a break from Winona's face. I've got some pretty young pictures of her. So, anybody been watching anything cool on TV lately? I've been watching a lot of Criminal Minds. I watch like an episode of Criminal Minds every night before I go to bed on Netflix. It's just like a procedural. We've talked about it before. It's just a procedural crime show. Serial killers. See, like, if you zoom way in, it might be Winona Ryder from way in. Yeah, I'm in, like, the third season of Criminal Minds. It's, I mean, like, no, it's not, like, the best show ever made or anything, but it's, I don't know. I like it. It's entertaining for, like, a regular TV show. Oh yeah, you love it. Cool. Yeah, it's a good show to watch right before you go to sleep. Gives you good dreams. Nice serial killer show right before you go to bed. I'm gonna shave about 6 inches off Winona Ryder's forehead right now. Now she looks kind of weird, but I think that that's good. I think that, I think it's good. The weirder, the better. I'm just gonna keep making her crazier and crazier looking. She's getting like a crazier and crazier look in her eye. It's fucking funny. What's going on here? Spencer. Is Spencer... Spencer's like the kid, like the really smart kid, right? Is that who Spencer is? Yeah. Yeah, I like Spencer. I like Spencer and his mom. Like, his relationship with his mom is cool. That's Spencer, right? Pug Dog Iris. I don't think it... Maybe I haven't made it to the Pug Dog part yet. Little known fact that if you shave Winona Ryder's head, this is what it would look like. It's got the craziest head ever. About to cover it up with some hair, but still. Looking a little bit less like her now, but this is how it goes. It's an ebb and flow. So I should have been doing. I should have been doing it from this subdivision level. Moving the eyes. Oh, Pug Dog Iris. Yeah, totally. Yep. Especially when I make them, like, do this, or, two different ways, like this. See, I'm trying to make it... It's definitely not supposed to be realistic, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely. I don't think there's any threat of that right now.
Damn it. Shouldn't have tried to do so much from the... whatever. I was going to say, I shouldn't have tried to do so much from the profile, but... I think I might wrap up the sculpture part because I have a feeling like what I'm doing right now is I'm fighting against tools when really I could probably get like this like eyes are really hard, especially this skin flap, the way that the flap comes over the eyelid. So it's like I'm like fighting against that right now. And I could really just do that in paint. All right, I'm gonna do one pass on each feature, one more pass on each feature, and then I'm just gonna call it done, like no matter what. And then I'm gonna do the expression, and then do a little bit more on the hair, and then we're gonna be calling it done. Not done, but just ready to paint. I feel like right now what's happening is I'm getting further away from a likeness rather than closer to. Like I was trying to make her forehead. Whatever, it's not important. I made her forehead like crazy now. I read about the upper lip earlier, Eva, when you said bridge. I don't know what I don't know why. I guess you're saying that if I fix the upper lip, it'll just immediately look like her.
So I guess I better just do the upper lip. Hey Michelle, how's it going? Foothill Rounders in the house. Eva, her lip is a bit fuller. Yeah, I'm definitely getting there. Definitely working on it. Working on getting the lips a little bit better. But like I said, you know, I'm going to be painting this, so I'm going to be painting it, and I'm also getting ready to do an expression too, so. Starting to look like her?
Cool.
She has the points. Yeah, like on her Cupid's bow. Is that what you're talking about? I keep getting pictures of her grinning. Which she's going to be doing. Like, she's going to be stretching her lips out. This is just, I mean, I promise I have, like, a... Well, I can't say that I always have something in mind, but, like, there we go. Here we go. Here's young Winona. Young Winona. I'm glad that, someone coming fresh in is saying that it's starting to look like her. We're going to get the lip shape right. Just give me a second, and we're gonna work it out. Give me a minute. Just give me just a minute. Just give me a minute. I'm starting to forget. I'm so frazzled about these lips that I'm starting to forget what my buttons do on my keyboard. Practicing some new stuff, huh? That's awesome. You're not late. You're here just in time. You're here just in time to, I don't know. I was about to say something like real Buddhist, like you're here exactly when the universe wanted you to be or something like that. So just pretend I said something like that. Yeah. Reshaping these lips now. We're going to try to do it. Yeah, I got it, Eva. Going to do one more pass on everything, and I probably would have forgot, you know? Sometimes I get too defensive about stuff when I'm doing art. Because I'm a child inside. I'm like a little kid. I know, God, I know. That's what I'm like. When somebody suggests something sometimes, I'm like, God, I know, God. Everybody's like that, really. They just are more adult about it, and they don't say anything. I'm working on it.
Looks great. Thank you, Eva. Appreciate that. So, Michelle, are you doing
new stuff? Well, that's right. You told me that you got raided earlier in the week or last Sunday, right? How did that go? If you don't, I'm not trying to put you on the spot. Just it seems like some exciting stuff is going on over on your stream lately. And that is awesome. Congratulations. I'm happy you guys are finding some people, you know? It's cool. Finding some fellow music folks and some music fans, etc., you know? Her lips are getting a little... I think the shape's... kind of. The shape's getting there. But I think I'm making them a little too...
You're not being negative. I know, Eva. I know you're not being negative. I just,
yeah, doing a portrait's hard. And it's like, I'm always trying to like keep my, I'm really been trying lately to work on my perfectionism. So like, I'm like back and forth. I'm like going nuts because I'm back and forth between like, oh, I don't care. I can't overthink this. I shouldn't spend all night on this. And then I'm back to, oh, but what if I just made this a little bit better? This is classic art stuff. But anyway, it was a good suggestion. Definitely a good suggestion. I needed to do some work on the lips. And it's still not there yet, but it's getting closer. Especially when I got a cigarette hanging out of them like that. And when I start making her like, I'm just like, I'm really wanting to,
You're not texting anything just because you're amazed. Thank you.
Thin out bridge. I don't know if I'm going to thin out the bridge or not. Maybe I will a little bit, but you're not the boss of me.
Oh my God, the hype train was ridiculous. It would make me so happy if you could experience it.
So what is the difference between a hype train and a raid? Aren't they similar, or am I too much of a noob? So it's driving me nuts because it's like, maybe it'll... What's happening? Why can't I mask this?
What are you doing? What are you doing? What?
Why is it doing that?
Okay, here we go. A raid is when someone brings all their viewers to your channel. Right, yeah. Is that the hype train, though? Is that the same thing as a hype train?
Still gotta work on those lips some more. I think I made them stick out too much now or something. It also is starting to affect me that she's bald. And also, the eye shape. I really gotta just get this eye. If I get this eye shape right,
I just skip around a lot. This is what I do. Oh man, I don't have symmetry on. That's okay. Oh, maybe it's not okay. Let's try this again. Oh, okay. Hype train is when people subscribe or cheer bits like crazy. Gotcha. Oops. I just banged on the microphone. Eva is right. Top lip a little tiny bit fuller. Okay. I get it. The top lip needs some work. I get it, guys. I'm working at the eyes. I'm going to work on the eyes right now. Because... yeah, if I start getting like sad while I'm working on something, then I switch to something else. Just trying to tell you guys about my emotions. Sometimes I'm working on the lip and I'm like, and I get sad, and then I have to like move on to something else for a minute. I skip around. You know what I'm saying? But everyone's critiques have been heard. Top lip needs to be top lip needs to be thicker. I have heard. I'm being fake mad right now, guys. I hope you know that. But I'm trying to get this shape. She's starting to look mad though. I know what it is. It's like I'm doing it way wrong. Okay, we're gonna figure something out here. Here's what it is. I gotta rebuild this whole thing. Or not like from scratch or anything, but just I gotta do this. You wish you had a top lip? I'm not trying to trigger you. I never noticed you didn't have a top lip. I bet you do have a top lip. Okay, this is something I have to think about. I know this doesn't look exactly. What's wrong with my mask? Where's my mask? Why isn't my mask working? Huh? Do I have to restart ZBrush? Okay, might have to restart ZBrush.
Because I did something.
I did something that made one of my brushes not work anymore. I realize Winona's looking a little bit angry right now. This is just how it goes sometimes. What I want is I want the eyelid to do this. Do this, eyelid. Do this. Do this. Do this.
You're triggered. Sorry about that. Some guy in high school called you soft shell.
Oh, dude, that's... Fuck that guy, man.
So Ethel's saying... I think Ethel's saying that I'm making it worse now. No, she's not. Well, see, here's what I'm trying to do right now. And I know what you're saying, but something needs to happen with this. Because what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get, like... I've been looking at Winona Ryder's face for a while. And I think one of the things that makes her distinctly her is that she's got these... This thing here. And it does happen to a lot of older people, but she's had this since she was little, and it's part of what makes her eyes so pretty and gives her a unique look. And then this line, this like sharp turn here, I think that also might help. So when I started trying to do that with her eyelids, I realized she doesn't have this part anymore. I somehow smoothed this over completely. You see this little shape here, this triangle shape? It's the glabella. It's right here. Right here. This spot. See my face? Oh, man. I'm like... Somebody should start telling me if my face isn't in the camera, but... You're probably afraid I'll snap at you tonight. Put my link in a bunch of Discords. Thank you. Well, you know what I did? And the bridge is going to be thinner. This part, I did remember that everybody said that. What was I going to say? Oh, I turned off viewers, so I don't know how many viewers anymore. And I'm going to leave it off from now on. See, now this looks more like an eye. And so now I can pull this down. It's like now I've got some real estate again. Glabella, yeah, it's this right here. I'm trying to make it so the camera is on me. This like the keystone right here. If you see on the camera, here, I'll change the chat. Here's your eyeballs, right? Here's your forehead. Here's the bridge of your nose. There's a shape right here. It's like a keystone shape. And it's called the glabella. And then it goes over here and it kind of like wraps around your nose. This is your glabella. It's a step down from your, it's this thing here. Steps down from your forehead. Okay. I just like to touch my face. That's what a glabella is. It's not as defined on women, usually. I think ZBrush has completely lost it. So, a lot of times I'll do this and then smooth it, do it and then smooth it. The problem with it getting closer and closer is that... You start noticing things more. I'm doing never mind. Think glabella was a made-up thing?
That isn't what needs to be more. Thank you. Thanks for the follow, BC. I used to have alerts that would go off. When somebody followed. I don't know if they're broken or what.
I'll get those fixed for next week.
Thank you for the follow. Thank you very much. BC.
So you're the mod, Foothill Rounders mod? Is that a hard job? Do people get pretty rowdy in there? I keep wanting to, I've been in the stream like a couple times. Not enough times though. I really should. I should stop making excuses and just show up. I got to get in here and do some surgery now, guys. I'm sorry if this is gross to you, but it's going to have to happen.
You hired him because people got too rowdy? Yep.
What were people doing? Were they? Tell me about some stuff that people were doing that made them too rowdy. Shit, I don't have a... Why don't I have... All right, I got to shut down ZBrush and start it back up again. I can't mask. Why can't I mask? Let's see if I can... Reset all brushes. Reset. There we go. I don't know what happened. I must have pressed some button that made my mask brush go all wacky.
Too much hype. Check, it's out of control. Right on. They were throwing money at y'all. That's awesome, man.
I'm so glad. You guys totally deserve it, man. You guys do an awesome job. Trying to figure out why this. I guess it's yeah. Okay, we've been at this in an hour now, hour and 15 minutes. So you guys missed the raid? Do you mean you didn't know it happened or something? Where are you from, BC? Am I saying your name right? Tell me if I'm saying it wrong. If you want me to call you something else, I will. Man, I'm having to rebuild these eyelids, and it's not awesome. Well, maybe it is awesome. Maybe I'm awesome. Maybe this whole time I've been awesome, and I'm just... I won't say it about myself.
BC, right on. You're American?
Cool. I am also... living in America, in Asheville, North Carolina.
Saw it when you watched back later.
Oh, I see. So, like, you guys played, and you totally missed a raid, and then didn't see it till when you watched back. That's crazy. People were probably like, "Man, we fucking raided them, and they didn't say anything." You'll get them next time. It happens. I mean, you're in the middle of playing a song. I mean, it's probably not like... Yeah. I know what it's like. You get distracted, you know? Actually, I wouldn't call it distracted. You are literally doing what you're supposed to be doing on the stream. So that's not really distracted.
Maybe I'll stop talking now about it. I've always been awesome.
Thank you. My aunts are calling me awesome.
By the way,
BC, these are my aunts are in the stream right now. My two aunts from Pennsylvania. What happened here? All right, we're gonna do. We're gonna fix this nose bridge now, because of the by popular demand.
What am I doing?
I am. I don't know if you know about the movie Heathers, but last week we did fan art. We started Fan Art Wednesday last weekend. And was this the one I was using before? Whatever. And I decided to do a piece of fan art of that 80s movie Heathers, because since it's so contemporary. And so now, right now, I'm doing Winona Ryder as Veronica from Heathers after her high school blows up and she's smoking a cigarette. So this is a piece of fan art, Heather's fan art. So I've got a bunch of reference here. I need to take a break from this for a while, guys. Because I definitely need to go back to this top lip and make it fuller, and it makes me mad that you guys are so right every time. See, look at her lips. Her top lip is totally fuller. I'm glad I noticed that and nobody told me that at all.
What? Don't apologize. Am I?
Do I sound mad? I'm sorry. I don't mean to be sound mad. I'm really just playing. You're right. The top lip does need to be fuller, but totally right.
And
Eva is right as well. Everybody's right. But yeah, I mean, I've been looking at this thing for an hour, you know. I'm like, I just need to not look at it for a minute. I think it's kind of it. I think it actually might look a little bit like Winona Ryder at this point. I'm going to try to do this lip. And if it starts effing up, then I'm just going to live with it for right now and then fix it in the painting. Actually, let me look at.
What it is, it's the plane is, it's not doing this. It's more up and down. What am I talking about? I'm talking about the plane. This angle is doing, it's more up. Hers is like, this plane needs to face up more.
Let me try to think about how I can do that without jacking this whole thing up. Sometimes you just have to rebuild stuff. I might have to just rebuild it. If all else fails, just do it with Clay, man. Just do it with Clay.
I'm just going to splurp some more clay on that bad boy.
The line between them needs to be moved down so much.
Yeah, I think it's so hard. It's like, it's funny because it's like when you're, I've noticed this before when I'm doing, trying to get a likeness of somebody, which, you know, it always takes a long time, but it happens a lot where the closer you get, it's almost like the closer you get to a likeness, the more you start noticing more and more and more little things. It's just kind of like the more you look at something, the more you just kind of zoom in on the details. So it's like sometimes you feel like as you get closer to the goal, darn it, it just gets further away. But I don't mean that in like a bummer way. I mean that in a super positive way. Let's try to find one together, shall we? A Winona Ryder. Try to use ZBrush once. Yeah, I mean, no lie, especially coming from Adobe stuff or whatever, it took me at least a month to even figure out how to move around in ZBrush. I had to like take a course. It was not intuitive for me at first, but now that I'm used to it, it is second nature, I guess. All right, Winona Ryder. Who mentioned Beetlejuice earlier? Dave mentioned Beetlejuice. Winona Ryder, Beetlejuice. Profile.
Stop and work on another time. Yeah, it's
8 o'clock. I guess I'll go for a little bit longer. I'd like to get it to the point where. Whoa! Look at Winona Ryder's like blonde. That's crazy. She's got to be like 15 years old in this. Oh, that's Edward Scissorhands. Was she blonde in Edward Scissorhands? Oh, wow. My memory's gone. Starting to get all dreamy about Winona Ryder's scene. Winona Ryder profile. I have Googled this a bunch of times. There's this one, then there's this one, then there's this one. All of which I have. Then there's this one, I have it. This is one I don't have. Look at that. That's pretty good. Except for she's always smiling, which is not a bad thing. It's just, is that Winona Ryder? I don't believe it for a second. Here's somebody smelling Winona Ryder's face. I don't know why.
She looks different in different roles. Yeah, totally.
She's also been around for 40 years now. I mean, no fucking lie. 40 years. Over 40 years. That's ridiculous. All right, this is getting a little crazy. Like, we're just looking at pictures of Winona Ryder now. That's what we're doing. I'm just trying to find, like, a good... have to remember that we're doing Teenage Winona Ryder, not ...2021 Winona Ryder. See, like, I'm fucking it up, dude. Also, I made her bridge of her nose too thin. Alright. Alright. I think I probably should stop working on this for right now. Because look, she looks sadder. How did she get so sad? What do you guys think? Do you guys think it looks less like her or more like her since the beginning of this stream? She's like your age? Yeah, she's... I mean, she's... Yeah, gotta be our age. At least. It's so weird, too, because it's like you can recognize her... But she has changed a lot in all these years because that's what people do. They change a lot as they get older. All right. So I think at this point, if I give her the expression of Veronica from Heathers and cover her in... soot from an explosion. I think everybody's going to know what's going on. And we will do that next week. We're going to pose, we're going to give her an expression next week, and we're going to start the painting. Okay, guys. I think we've gotten closer. We've made Winona Ryder look more closer. And it's been a lot of fun. Even though I, seem like I'm not having fun. Sometimes I am having fun. Okay. But you can drive yourself mad doing this. Dude, I think it's kind of starting to look like her. I should probably just act like not as freaked out. That I did a good job. I should be like, yeah, totally. Totally meant to do a good job. But the truth is, that it's easy to fail. Easy to fail when you're doing stuff like this. Phil. I just want to start. See? Dude. Give Winona some eyelashes. Some. Give her some, yeah, hair and eyebrows. I think that once we give her some eyebrows, which I'm doing right now, and everything, and
yeah, dude,
this is exciting because next week we're gonna go pretty much right into painting next week. No, we're not. that's a total pipe dream. If I get a lot of stuff finished this week, we will. We'll be painting next week.
Yoda says, fail not, learn, do. It is mistakes we learn.
That's not. I mean, I know Yoda says some stuff that doesn't make sense, but that's Yoda did not say that.
Yoda says, fail not, learn, do. It is through mistakes we learn.
All right. Eva, you know, I'm just messing with you. Hopefully.
You know, I'm just fucking with you.
It's one of those things, like, when your family, you know, you guys know how families are. I'm not going to give her makeup. I'm also not going to make her whole nose pink. I'm just messing around right now. Okay. Because she looks like a little too, what would you say, dolled up? And I don't want her to be dolled up. I want her to be like a rough high school student type.
He said something when Luke was burning down the temple.
He did say something like that. He said
something like, fail not, learn, do. Kern, do.
All right. Michelle, thank you. And Dan, hello, wherever you are. Thanks for coming by, guys. Thank you so much for coming by. It's great to talk to you every time.
And let me see. BC, if you're still there, thanks for the follow. And oh, yep, he is still here. BC, I think you're he, right? What's your avatar? Is that like a metallic dragon?
Great to find this place. Thank you. I'm glad you found it. I hope that you'll come hang out with us. And I'm going to come to and hang out at my only excuse for not coming to Foothill Rounders is a lot of times I'm just like a lazy lump of crap on Sunday. That's the only excuse I have, and I just don't know if it's holding up anymore. I mean, I can come by sometimes, for God's sake. It sounds like a hoot and half over there. I mean, I've been over there before. It's just, it sounds like I'm missing a lot of fun. So I'm going to be there. It's from Witcher 3. Oh, yeah, cool. I didn't make it through Witcher 3. I played it. I put a lot of hours into it, but I didn't make it through. It's just like, that's one of those games where it's like, you know, you can put like hundreds of hours into that game. It's just such a huge game. It was a lot of fun, though. I think I made it to the part where you're defending like a, you're there with all your girlfriends and you're defending a,
like
a keep. Thank you, Eva. I appreciate the nice words. I'm so like, to be honest, like, so I know sometimes I'm a little grumpy when people make suggestions, and it's not that I don't want to hear them at all, because they really help. It's just that sometimes I'm not quite ready to hear them at the time, and I'm just being honest. And most of the time I'm just joking, because that's how I deal. But I get around to it eventually, or I'll tell you something or whatever. But
toss a coin to the Witcher. So that's only 60% of the way to the end. Jeez, man,
that literally felt like the climax. It felt like the final battle. No, Michelle, you should suggest and family. It's no, dude. It's It's totally cool. I like it when you guys suggest stuff. I'm the one who needs to sometimes chill out. Even though I'm just kidding, I think that it can just come off as or I'm kind of just kidding. Like, I'm not super mad or anything. Anyway, I'll stop trying to explain it. You guys, it's not, I want you to make suggestions. And like, here's what it is. I'll make a deal. You can make suggestions anytime you want to. I just will say, be honest and say, like, I'm not ready for suggestions right now. And we'll just make an agreement that you won't be offended by that, because I don't mean it to be offensive. It's just kind of like, hey, I'm in the middle of like trying to make Winona's face. Whatever. I'm getting distracted as I talk, because I'm trying to read the chat too. I'm being real here. I'm just saying, like, I love it when you guys suggest stuff. I'm just not always, I joke off my frustration, right? And I don't mean to take it out on anybody. Anyway, I'll stop explaining. I love it that you guys are here. I love that you guys come to the stream. And I hope that you'll keep coming. And this is kind of a community thing, so I do like suggestions. And you are practically family now, Michelle. I'm just trying to be real. I always try to be as honest as possible. I'm not really big on fronting. Maybe I can show you something real quick. Can I show you? Can you see that? You see that guy? Psst, psst, psst. What are you doing, dude? Did you just see me out? Bumball. What are you doing, dude? He's so mad at me. Boom Boom's really mad at me. That's Boom Boom. He's been laying here, and yeah. That's Boom Boom. The other one's Milkshake. He's around somewhere. He's sleeping on the couch. But Boom Boom's really cute, but I don't really love for him to be up on this desk, because the only thing he could possibly do up on this desk is, well, if he lays perfectly still, that's fine, and he looks cute and stuff, but the only other thing he can do really is press keys on my keyboard. Right now, he's clawing a spring on one of my mic stands, so... Anyways, being real is a good trait. Yeah, it is. It's better than, I don't know. There's no reason to front, right? No reason to be not real. I don't think I could if I tried. And I think that's, well, BC, I don't know you very well yet, but if you hang out with Foothill Rounders, you're probably pretty good. You seem like a good one. Got distracted by my screen. So yeah, so I think it's safe to say we're all real. Everybody's real here. And I'm proud of us. All right, guys. I love you all. Thank you for coming. Thank you so much for coming. And I'll see you, Michelle, if I don't talk to you sooner, I'll see you in BC on Sunday. Eva, Ethel, thanks for coming. Love you guys. Happy New Year. Happy Mother's Day, I guess. All right. Bye.